Thank you. gives you this kind of this glimpse of the ultimate reality. I call it a gateway drug to consciousness, a gateway to your mind.
same one single particle. So if you imagine that this particle could be moving at infinite speed throughout this void, then that means it can actually be everywhere in the void at the same time.
We have reincarnated because we desire to spiritually evolve by rising above our fear-based emotions and learning to express unconditional love. In so doing, we raise our vibrational rate and move closer to a state of harmony. In other words, if you have the wisdom to learn your lessons through love and wisdom, liberation will follow.
something for your mind, your body, and your soul.
Thank you. Namah Shivaya.